Here, Erwin.
For me? Cool. I can't see!
That was disturbing.
Hey, dweebs!
It's the Fluffy Cat! Fluffy Cat!
Oh, great. Another stinking episode about pets. That's it. I'm out of this cartoon. Let me know how it goes.
You want me to do what?
Cough up our idiot.
What's in it for me, sweet cheeks?
Your teeth.
Ooh, heavy.
Wait! You'll never make it! You'll get blasted to bits by the robots! She made it! I can't believe it!
Mandy, look out!
She's a goner!
I'd like to say it was nice knowing her.
Help! Whatever shall I do? As you value your life or your reason, keep away from the moor. Wait here a second. That's not a toy, Billy.
He's covered in goo!
No, no, please!
I can't feel my spine.
This is a toy. Goo Cannon, you and me are going places.
Excuse me, but the Goo Cannon is only for display. Now give it back.
Okay. This place is getting boring anyway.
I want you to be our spokesmodel on TV.
I'm going to make you a star.
Beat it, lady. Not interested.
Did I mention it pays?
Keep talking.
A lot?
Money is the root of all evil. I think I need more money.
Oh! Happy, huggy, stuffy bear. I love you.
Bears cannot actually hug or return love. Chemical treatments may cause nausea, dizziness, and dry mouth, not for ages 8 and over. Go buy 5 now!
Mandy, you're cute?
Just think of it, Mandy. You, me,
all the control, all the power, all the free chicken! Legions of zombie children to assist us in our quest for chaos! It can all be ours!
So, what do you think? Sound like a deal?
You
should be evil!
I suppose it's never too early to start working toward a career.
I love you.
I guess it wouldn't be that bad.
Yes?
You'll be the second most powerful person in the world.
Hang on. Who said anything about second? Sorry, Eris, but I don't share. Grim, fix this mess.
Now, Mandy knew a genius when she saw one.
Are you some kind of idiot? I'll take that as a yes.
His brilliant powers of observation astounded her from the start.
Hey, you ain't got no nose.
So?
That's better.
It was that moment that would set the tone for the rest of their friendship.
Creep. Please tell me Erwin's in there.
Shh! I'll miss the best part if you don't shut up!
And what show is this we're watching?
My favorite, Laundry Day! Get out of the way!
Madam!
Underpants is about to thwart the evil tube stockings! I've waited all week for...
Mandy!
You are so going to regret this.
Come on, baby! Don't be unhip! Hop in the pool and let's take a dip! It's a cool little pool if you're blinded by love. With a little imagination, it can be a hot tub! Just for you. My wish come true.
Careful what you wish for. You might get it. That's a wrap. And what show is this we're watching?
My favorite, Laundry Day!
Billy, do you want to be a TV star?
I wish!
Wish granted.
Fine!
Get a room.
Mandy, you're back to normal.
Mandy?
You know, Erwin, the thing about crushes is they always hurt in the end. That's why they're called crushes.
So, Billy, how do you like your new secreter?
Not very much. He doesn't look very happy.
Billy, get me out of here. I'm sorry.
I missed you. But my aim is improving. Erwin.
Yes, Mandy?
There's something I've been meaning to tell you.
Yes?
You're a nerd. And no shaggy head or utensil on your hand is ever going to change that. It's just a fact of life. Get used to it. Embrace it. Make it your own. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm due back on planet Mandy.
Young lady! Is this any way to behave?
No, I suppose not. Walking up and yelling at someone while they're trying to work does seem kind of rude.
Young lady, I do not tolerate such behavior in my library.
Well then, that's really your problem, not my problem, isn't it?
I will not stand for this!
There's an empty chair right there. Look, lady, could you have your meltdown somewhere else? I've got a report due tomorrow on the history of corn, and you're kind of distracting me. You think you've won? You think you've humiliated me, broken me, driven me crazy? When every day of my life I've had to deal with... Compared to that, you're just an insignificant pimple on the butt of the world's smallest amoeba. You have no power over me.
There it is! Kill it! Kill it!
Let me handle this.
I think it's trying to suck his brains out, Mom.
Poor thing's gonna starve. Smile. Tomorrow will be worse.
I've been working out all week for it. Full abs and pecs, chest hair included, baby! What do you think, Mandy? No!
Do the same thing with your personality, Erwin, and we might have something to talk about. Face it, dweeb. You're out of shape.
It isn't true!
Whatever. See you at school.
You're all pathetic. The whole lot of you. If you were half the mutant Junior is, maybe you all would have done better.
That's telling him, Grim.
You, Mandy! You're the worst of them all!
I don't do exercise. Understand?
Wasting your time sharpening that piece of crud!
Why, you little...
Where did all the pieces go? Whoa! Look at the light!
Power tools in the dark? Darwin should be paying you goons a royalty. Grim, what are you doing?
Just polishing my scythe.
Time to put that freeloader to work. I want you two to hoe the garden, trim the bushes, edge the lawn, and spread some manure. Unclog the toilet, pluck the chickens, wash the car, carve a totem pole, scrape Grandma's bunions, gut the trout, julienne the carrots, shear the sheep, trim my toenails, exfoliate Billy's nose, cut the cheese, engrave my commemorative plaque, and build me a monument to my hatred of all things small and furry. Chop chop, or there'll be no video games.
Hey, guys. Now that Billy's gone, why don't we call our show The Grim Adventures of Erwin and Mandy, okay?
Shut up, Erwin. Any other bright ideas, Grim?
Actually, yes. Why not use your feminine wiles to get into talk?
I hate Billy.
So, Billy, can I get you anything?
Nope.
Get closer to him. Ask him how his day was.
So, how was your stupid day?
Stupid fine.
This isn't working, Grim.
Ask him personal things about himself, his hopes and dreams, and be nice.
Billy, we've known each other now for what seems like a nightmarish eternity. And though I insult and lie to you daily, steal your stuff, make fun of you, your family, and anyone that looks like you, I still don't feel like I know you. Why don't you tell me more about yourself?
If I told you, you wouldn't understand. I'm a very complex and multi-layered person. But if you really want to know more about me, it's all here in my new autobiography, hot off the presses, complete and unabridged.
Isn't there anything you want to talk about?
No.
All right, you had your chance. Give me that. Cough up the gum or I'm going to cut it out. So what's it going to be? Shortly at your new home on Mrs. Pollywinkle's estate.
That letter has got to be a fake.
You're right, Grim. Billy's never been good at anything. Don't these people watch the show? It's you and me against the world. We attack at dawn.
Hey, Mandy. Fancy meeting you here.
This is my locker.
So it is. So it is. Isn't it sublime?
I didn't realize the zoo animals were on parade.
Ha ha! Very funny, Mandy!
Mindy, beauty pageants are ridiculous contests for ridiculous girls. Question for you two. Do you think I'm pretty?
Well, I think you're pretty something.
Yeah, pretty mean!
Why this sudden interest in your appearance?
I was thinking of entering a beauty pageant.
I think she's serious.
She's what we refer to as a sour grape.
Yeah, but she's always been like this. Wow, Mandy! You look lots better!
Gentlemen.
Oh, my word.
I feel ridiculous.
Hey, she's a real looker now! In case you didn't know, that was sarcasm. Putting makeup on you was like putting diamonds on doo-doo. Give it up, Mandy. I was Little Miss Ricketts last year, Little Miss Toe Jam the year before.
You want me to turn her into a stink bug?
No, Grim. I want to crush her on my own. Somewhere over the rainbow, skies are the dreams that you dare to dream really do come true.
You ever get the feeling something really bad is about to happen?
With the natural order!
Reality is falling apart! Okay. We keep flying, we never head back, we never talk about this again.
Yep.
Uh-huh.
But who is that dour-looking chap at the end of the table?
Oh, that's just the Grim Reaper. I mean, that's my Aunt Pearl.
Aunt Pearl?
Aunt Pearl? Why, I don't...
Easy, Aunt Pearl. We wouldn't want to ruin our Billy's chance to get into Rollington Academy for the Gifted. And keep him from being there instead of here.
Why, of course, child.
That's right, Mandy. Every time I take a bite, it keeps getting smaller. See? I've lost it.
Yes, Billy, you really have.
Call me what you want, as long as you remember who's boss. Now go to your homework.
Yeah.
Sit, Billy.
Sitting.
There's only one boss around here, and that's me.
Oh, Mandy, you're such a leg puller.
He's my baby.
Hey, Billy!
Sorry, Erwin. Billy has homework to do.
Oh, I hate homework, yo.
Me too, Mr. Bread.
Scratch that, Erwin. Billy would be glad to join you. And I'm going with him.
Where he goes, I go.
Ditto.
He's my baby! He's just starting up the mountain. Not now, Billy. He's almost there.
I'm almost there!
But, Corn, I...
Shh! He just met an alpaca!
I just met an alpaca!
That's nice!
Look, Billy! He made it to the top!
I made it to the top!
Billy? I got an idea, Mandy. Why not let Billy decide who he wants to be dominated by?
All right, Billy. Who's it gonna be?
It's me. It's me. It's your mother. It's your mother. It's your mother, Billy.
Want to get married?
Sure.
So do I.
Oh, gag. Get a playpen.
All done. Now, where was we? And who's that bozo with my corn? Well, I guess that leaves you and me, Mandy.
Actually, now that Corn's out of the picture, it just leaves you, Billy. See you later. What, you again? Hey, it's your life.
I long said what I just...
It seems we've interrupted an intimate family moment.
Yes!
You did it!
I did it!
Degenerates. Now, hatred is by far the longest pleasure. Men love in haste, but they detest at leisure.
I am sorry, madame. I do not know this Billy of which you speak of. Mm-hmm.
Perhaps I can meet him sometime. Hello? Mandy? You there? Go get the door, Erwin.
All right, but I still want to breathe heavy into Mandy's phone.
Oops. Looks like you guys wet yourselves again.
Oh, man. I didn't think anybody noticed that.
Look out, Erwin! It's Mandy! Run for it! She's gone crazy!
Don't leave me!
I'm not through with you, Billy.
Mandy! What are you doing with that hose in my house? Turn that water off this instant, young lady! Thank you. Thank you.
Now that I'm the last guy in this crazy place and you're the last girl, you'll have no choice but to go out with me!
Santa. What a big red scam.
Santa's not a scam, Mandy. He's real. We went to college together.
Grim, everyone knows that Santa is an invention designed by the Big Five corporations to sell tinsel and video games to an unsuspecting public.
The whole childhood wonder stage just blew right past you, didn't it?
I have roamed this earth for 398 years. So yes, I'm the head vampire!
Perfect.
Oh dear.
Santa is still in there somewhere. Try to bring out his Christmas spirit.
I think I'd rather be a vampire. Up on the housetop, reindeer paws. Out jumps good old Santa Claus. Down through the chimney with lots of toys. All for the little ones' Christmas joys. Ho, 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 who wouldn't go? Ho, 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 who wouldn't go? Up on the rooftop, click, click, click. Down through the chimney with good Saint Nick. First comes the stocking of little Nell. Oh, dear Santa, fill it well. Give her a dolly that laughs and cries. One that will open and shut her eyes. Ho, 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 who wouldn't go? Ho, 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 who wouldn't?
Big finish!
Go! The world to be free of you blood-sucking monsters.
We're here to save Christmas, Mandy, not ruin it again.
You're lucky that Death was here to save you this time, Batman. All right, Grim, you take care of those guys. I'll get the head vampire. All right, lady, let's go. You and me, right now. Let's! And I thought she was ugly before. Violets are blue. Roses are red. We're coming aboard. Prepare to eat lead. That whale that swallowed Billy has got to be out here. You see anything, Grim? Grim. Yeah, you're probably right. We should give up looking. But then again, we do need him to carry all our beach junk back to the car. Me carry it? Are you crazy? You got a point there. But still, we gotta find this whale.
Hey, Mandy!
What's this? That's it! Mandy, I figured out what's making that music. You okay?
Do I look okay?
It's hard to tell. You sort of always look that way. Now that's comedy!
I hate retro cartoons! Push the button, pull the chain. Here comes the chocolate choo-choo train.
And most of all, goodbye, my dear sweet Mandy. I'll miss your hands-on approach to life.
Lick me, and I'll rip your lips off.
Come on, Grim. Let's get going.
Not so fast, Gimpy. Who said you get Grim?
He's my best friend, and the only consolation I have at this horrible time in my life!
I don't get a say in this.
No!
Now let's go! He's mine!
No, he's mine!
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 Stop it! Just stop it! Closing arguments, you go!
Ladies and gentlemen of the jury, Billy is a doofus. Just look at him. He'll abuse Grim. Abuse him in all the wrong ways.
It's true.
But give Grim to me, and I'll abuse him in all the right ways. Ooh. I'll use his power to crush all...
Next! Apparently, he's fallen in love. But this time, with a girl.
With a girl?
With a girl? All right, Billy! Dear! Billy's fallen in love with a girl! If she's human, you owe me $5!
I don't buy it. When has Billy ever had anything in common with a human, let alone a girl? So who's this pathetic, lonely, desperate creature? No, Billy. Grim's right. Blandy has played both of you against each other. I found this in Grim's monster manual. She's really a doppelganger. A shape-shifting monster from the Nether Realm that takes on different forms in order to sow misery and dissension.
Blandy, say it isn't so, please!
it isn't so?
Tell him or else.
All right, it's true. You found me out. Everything you've heard about me is true. You happy now?
All right. It's about time you got to step in. And don't ever let me catch you in this dimension ever again. Now vamoose, before I get really angry.
Oh, butts, Mandy. You know I don't like butts.
Well, we agree on something. All right, Grim, you're up.
No, you'll laugh at me.
Have you ever seen me laugh?
Well, no. But maybe this'll be the first time ever. I remember my first time. It was horrible! Well, at least she didn't laugh.
Ow! We're here to watch the Monster Mall and Brawl movie of the week.
What makes you think I'll let you lower life forms watch some lame monster movie on my TV?
Oh, we just thought that maybe out of the kindness of... Erwin! Swarm! Swarm!
You chimps aren't worth the time. Come, Grim. Let's go plague Mindy's slumber party. Now where did those mindless boobs go? Dear Mandy, me and Grim and Erwin went to the land of pajamas to see where real monsters live. Your friend, Billy. P.S. Grim disobeyed your direct order to do this. P.S.S. We all went out to get haircuts. P.S.S.S. I like applesauce. Land of giant monsters, huh? Those peons are going to pay for their insolence. What's going on here, Bony? Who authorized this little expedition of yours?
Billy! Billy demanded that I take him to go see where giant monsters live. Now he's one of them and getting his butt handed to him.
I told him not to leave you behind, my love.
Grim, suit me up. A full day of Mandy. Better round up my idiots.
Pretty on it.
Gee, Mr. Reaper, that was lots of fun.
It sure was. More fun than I was having by myself. And way more fun than I ever had with Billy and Mandy.
What the heck is going on?
Mandy! Nothing. Nothing is going on here. no one could ever replace you two. Like anyone in their right mind would ever make the grim adventures of Puddin' and Mindy. Ow!
Say it!
I'm an uncool loser!
Again!
No! I'm an uncool loser!
Not bad, but it could go a little heavier on the cartoon violence. Hey, new Grim, where's our lemonade?
Coming right up.
Thank you, Mr. Former General Scar, new Grim Dude.
Hi,
I'm Billy. You know, Dora, I can already tell we're gonna be best friends forever. And ever, and ever, and ever, and ever, and ever, and ever!
Now stay, boy.
Thanks, that was cool. I like your style.
My style is that I hate everything, especially new kids. Grim, I just unleashed a never-ending plague on humanity because I opened Pandora's box, didn't I?
You played your part well, Mandy. Besides, isn't mayhem, desolation, and gloom the coolest?
I've seen worse.
Isn't this great, Mandy?
Dora, you were my friend. I trusted you. And you used me. Nobody uses me.
Yoink!
You're gonna tell me how to fix this, and you're gonna do it now.
And why should I do that?
You're gonna do it, or so help me. I will pull your stupid cloak through your eyes and use it as reins to ride your bony butt back to the darkest pits of the underworld from whence you came.
Okay, all right. Oh, sorry I asked. You little psychopath.
Back here so I can shove that box of yours right down your...
Hey, Mandy!
Shut up and fly. Here, Grim. Get rid of this, will you?
I can't believe that you actually gave up plaguing humanity. You hate humanity.
I won't be tricked into unleashing a never-ending sorrow on humanity. When the time comes, I'll do it on my own. If stupidity got us into this mess, why can't it get us out?
Hey, Mandy. Like the catapult I built?
Not particularly.
With it, I will lay siege to your heart, storm the parapets of your golden locks, and rescue you from the dragon that is your resistance to my charms.
Yeah. Ew.
We've run out of stuff to shoot.
No, we haven't.
I broke my glasses, yo.
You know this means you can't come back.
Well, that's a pity.
No! 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 No!
Ah! It's been fun. Not.
No! No!
He's out of the will.
Hey, he forgot his trunk.
Grim belongs to us. I don't know who that other guy thinks he is, but Grim is mine. I don't lose.
Are you? The air is invigorating.
Mandy, take my hand.
No, I know where that thing's been.
These could be our last moments! Is there anything you'd like to do?
I'd like to puke.
I'm doing this because I hate you! You ruined my life!
Wuss. The less we know, the better we feel.